Okay, good evening everyone, and today I'm going to show you the connection between the Hisense TV and this gaming controller. Okay, and this one we use the USB connection, and now we just plug that USB into the TV and let's see how can we use it. And now we can just remote it by using this button. You can also using this button and this one doesn't work. And to select, you can just use this A. For example, now I want to go to the YouTube, then just select. And for the back, you can use this B, so you can see it get back to the home page. And now I test one game for you. We go to the app and I already download this Alpha 6, and we just select to open the game. Okay, when you log into the game, you will see the instruction on the TV screen, and that is completely the same function as it show on the TV screen. But if you not yet connect the game controller to your TV, when you just open the game, it will not show this instruction. So I just test that one for you to let you know that this TV and the controller are completely workable with the function and any controller to the game, and you can try to test with another app. And now that is the end of this video, and I hope you can get more idea with this video. And now let me say goodbye and thank to everyone for your time watching this video. And I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.